gotcha. I keep going down. One second. Just hide that while I adjust the stupid chair. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm a little frustrated. Streamlabs wasn't working, so it's taking me about half an hour to get on. And I just want to play. Alright. I'm really excited because I got... I haven't advertised it much. It's on my website, whatever. There's a link to Refer Friends. And you get stuff from it. And I got... That's not it. I got 1,000 credits. So now I have 3,000. And these outfits are on sale. Oops. So I can get 2 more. Kind of liking the Franken yellow. But then, do I want a girly one? Not really. Anyway... And there's some mail about the referral. Ooh! Oh, it might be the, you get 1,000 credits for your first referral and a title, I think this is. Title, thick as leaves. Yep, cool. I can't remember. Stone something. I think I have an idea what it was, and I'd really like to thank her if I could remember her name. She just got back into the game, or just try it out. One of those two. Oh, I'm not very good with names, I apologize. So hopefully I'll see her again soon and be able to thank her, because that's pretty cool. Mostly wanted to do it so I could let people know what you get for referring a friend. It doesn't add, but it's just so you can buy pretty things. So I want to check the title. So you don't get anything for it, it's just a cute little, like, it's no bonus, whatever, so I'm going to keep my Crimson Watch one, because it's the only one that has effects for max health and max mana. Not much, but everything helps, right? So thick of sleeves. Ooh. Simple friendship. I wonder if that was part of it? Yeah, okay, so that's... I don't want to have that next to my name if I buy an icon swap sticker. Let's have a look at that. I'm so close to having 5,000 gear score, which is pretty cool. Oh, and there's the birthday gift. I did log in and already pick one up, as you can see there. But I didn't play, just collected that. I'm just going to reset sometime today, I can't remember. I'm just going to open these so I'm not wasting labour there. Is there a little labour? I actually downloaded Archeage Legacy because I couldn't log in for ages. It took me about a year to get my account again because I had the phone, the extra security, my the phone, and I haven't had that phone for 2 phones. So, and it just took forever to unlock the account. I was like, ooh, I've lost a lot of stuff because I assumed that stuff gets mailed to you and that only stays there for whatever. There were a few things in my bag, which is good, but it's a nice. I spent too much money on that game, I'm pretty sure. And it wasn't to win, it was, you know, mounts and outfits and yeah. I've always been like that with games though, even if you can pay to win. I like to support games to a certain degree, like not where you can't get anywhere in the game unless you do spend a shit ton. Okay, I need to check. Can't remember what it's called, the icon swap certificate. Oh, it's 5 gold, so let's have a look-see at that. It's a little annoying that you have to go in there and can't just click on here and link to this to have this pop up. It's a little bit, it took me forever to work out how to change. Okay, do I have any others? No. I'm not sure how to get the other one. 6th anniversary. Perfect friend. Oh, that's the... I don't know if you really want that. Although, you can get a... What was it? Something that you can put on your costume so you can have stats. What was that? I know I found it the other day. Wardrobe? Or this? I think you need that to... So that enables an item for use. The fusion combines the stats from one item with the appearance of another. But I think you use that with... They look like ghost robes. I saw it on one of my legacy accounts. An empty one. Is it diligence I can get it with? Can I see it? Oh, no. So you need that. The soap is cleaning underwear, which is funny. It's not that old, it's just for... And that is fireworks, which annoyed the heck out of me because I just take up space. Per a cat basket and so on. So yeah, that doesn't really interest me. Fusion Embellix die ticket. Century. So I don't know how long the sale is on and whether I do want another one. I got that on one of my other, on the other server. On one of my little family accounts. Which I don't really want to do anymore because I'm playing these or working on the board. Maybe I'll get that on the other server because I've got the pirate one on that. It's kind of dark for the running around. I'm going to get a girly one, but I really don't care if people know if I'm a girl or not in the game. Anyway. So the items from the gift is Labor Region. They expire in 10 days, so I need to work on stuff. Oh, but there was... I'm gonna move this over because my mic's kind of not covering my screen, just in the way. Oh, there are people. I'm just here chatting to myself. Hi. That's my warm-up talk. I was just excited because I got my first person signing up to the game through the Refer a Friends thing. So I got a little thing and a title. That's what I was going to do. Change me. So it shows my title and 100 credits. That was pretty cool. I just want to click until I find what I'm after. There we go. Thieves is the title I got. Cool. And I need to... So what came? Where's that chest from the birthday gift that I clicked on here came with... I cannot see. Would it be under that? No, that would be too easy. That must have been a drop by quest. I've got the car that I haven't used. Where's that buff? That's for upgrade again. So yeah. Green Home Awakening Spell. Ooh, there's 50 of them. Just use one for that. They don't have an expiry, it's just the... I guess I must have just open one. I haven't used any of this in the harem gear, harem, whatever it's called. I don't really want to test it on my weapon, because if it goes too low and I don't have the stuff to... No, I guess it's not maxed yet. Brilliant. So I have... What's this? A unique. I don't have any more stuff in there for these days. That's all the low stuff, which I'm just going to get rid of, because I keep looking at that. Oh, I got a bed. Oh, that's right, because I finished. I got that through the blue salt quest line. That's how to make the bed. I just haven't built anything yet. Although here somewhere wouldn't be too bad. Obviously not on this map, but... maybe I could build on diamond shores. But no, we'll see. Okay, so this map area is 51 to 51. It's peace period, so I don't really want to do... I used to wait until peace period to do it, but if you do it when it's at war, it drops a better. That took me forever to do last time. And I want to finish these off first. What's this? Let's try and make our way over there. This stuff is. Oh, that's for hero election. I've never done it on this one. I'm not sure if I did on the other game. On Legacy. an event that happened. Oh, we don't want to go that way. Ah. I guess I just got killed. Who the heck was that? I don't know if there's mobs here that can one hit me. No, because this is a... can't land. It's like 50. Something. Oh well, closest to where I want to go. So Clonlands is 50 to 51, so it must have been someone that got me. That like doesn't tell you who got you. Or even just say an enemy got you. Okay, oh, you killed my mount. Killed my precious. Do you need to name it? Get the right one. I do have a pet to respawn. I can't respawn. See it here. Right there. Okay, I'm going this way. It might take a while, but as long as I pick up the recall teleport places. Okay, so I've got here, but I'll wait, there might be some babies I can pick up and do them all at once. Let's see if we can find a bit of a shortcut. Oh, it was funny when I checked my legacy account. I used to love go hunting for illegal farms and stuff, because you used to get a lot in there because you have to have patron to own land, and I got a snail that basically will crawl up mountains and stuff. So it's a bit slow, but gets you in all the tricky spots. What's this? I don't know who that was. That killed both of us at the same time. Okie dokie. I might be watching too much Simpsons. I'm myself too close to those things and I keep getting killed by. Not sure how I feel about you. Let's see if we can get run by you. What? Step in front of it. I hate how the map is the opposite to where I'm trying to go. Yeah, I wonder if all some of those things are killing me. Who are you? Arriving's gate eye, so maybe I just got too close to something like that. I'll just go right around here just in case. Just got here. Okay, teleport here. No daddy there, but is there? Might be some stuff there I can pick up. Forgetting I can't double tap to fly with the mount. I have to hit the button. I wonder if I could set a... okay, for that. No, nothing here. Well, I do still have this one. I've got to kill 100 mobs, so... see if I can find something fun to kill. Wrong button. Okay, I'm just gonna turn that off because. Leave the camera off because the freaking chair keeps slipping down and it's driving me crazy.
Thank you. We'll be right back. You can't. Thank you. body. Similar to the